I get tagged in the shit, right?
So niggas is calling me.
Bro, all right, we're watching No Jumper, episode 91. And
I tell them, you don't rip this fucking
face. I just noticed something, guys. AD, don't inhale. I said it first. I have documentation. Everybody's copying that. I started a trend. See, AD, don't inhale. I said it first. Look, AD, don't inhale. See another person? They cop. Wait, let me make sure y'all can see that. Make sure the shit is out of the way.
I hope he is.
Y'all can't see the chat.
At the same time as the guest.
Let me move this over this way. So y'all can see the motherfucking chat. Because I started this.
I'm walking out.
I started this shit.
And
no one
as
else.
As I look up, I'm like, is this the nigga? I'm like,
and
hey,
it's not something to be proud of, but okay, AD, what the fuck? I exposed him because someone said, AD hit it. Let's see how long he said, if AD started acting how, we gotta call him out. See what I'm saying, guys? I started the trend. See, everybody's saying, because someone said he hit the blunt, how long is it gonna be up? They make this joke about, oh, AD don't smoke. He really don't smoke. That's fake. We just called him out for it, guys. You hear it first. Here at Dylan Alley, speak the truth. And what did I do?
Spoke the truth.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Bam, bam, thank you, man.
AD not smoking. I just fucked his whole image up. And it's not, because don't fake the funk, bro. I'm all about speaking the fucking truth. Always about speaking the truth, man. Okay? House phone hit the blunt. He grabbed the blunt from him. I'm watching this shit in crystal clear HD. This video is going to be called AD caught in 4K faking and inhaling on No Jumper Show episode 91. And we're going to bring you shit like this. About AD, don't inhale. I said it first. Bullshit! I said it first, motherfucker! No, that's bullshit, guys. That's why I'm documenting it. I'm going to calm down. I can scroll all the way up. AD hit the weed like a cop. AD not inhaling, bro. Y'all, who should I check out in the hub? Okay, that has nothing to do. If I just fucked him up. Now, I don't feel good about it because if I was on a show faking... Well, I wouldn't know a show faking, y'all. I mean, but I can scroll all the way up, guys. I promise you. Called his ass out. Fuck what they're talking about. Let's go find this shit. Fuck the chat. I don't care what they say. I know who said it first. Me and Molly sitting there watching this shit. First off, it took them goddamn 20 minutes to like the motherfucker. They was talking. Let's go back, guys. Because this is a YouTube video. We're not here for No Jumper. Okay. This is what? 11 minutes in. He ain't hit the blunt yet. Look. What is this? Where's the fucking timer? Look, still holding the blunt. Still on the blunt. Still holding the blunt, playing the blunt. Still playing the blunt. Still playing the blunt. Chat's like, light it. He's lighting it. Yeah, I closed it. But look, I'm gonna post this tonight, guys. I'm posting this tonight. I'm picking up. It's okay. But look. He still hasn't hit the fucking blunt. That's my point. This ain't even a big deal, but to me it is because I like AD. AD's my favorite character on No Jumper, honestly. So I don't want them to spam him, which they are gonna do because they're copiers on this motherfucker. Everybody's a follower, which is okay. But don't sit there and say I said it first. I'll expose these motherfuckers, man. Look, there it is. All right, look, guys. Boom. Look. All right. Okay. This is where we're at. He finally got the blunt lit. Okay? Let's rewind it a couple seconds. What, baby? Yep, see, that's what I'm doing. See, okay, he just drug in. See, he's got it in his mouth. He did a half-ass... See, he never brought it in. He did a fake ghost inhale. What he did was he swallowed it to the back of his throat and inhaled and exhaled it, guys. That's exactly what he did. It's 420 and the man is fake inhaling, bro. I love No Jumper. I love AD. Everybody's looking at him. Look, boom. Look at a small ass smoke.
Well,
nothing.
I need to put it on Twitter.
We're still recording right now, but this is going up, bro. Look, it's the second hit. He swishes around. Look, baby. You can tell when smoke is inhaled, first off. Any smoker, you know, average, they know when you inhale, the smoke is lighter. It's a lighter color because the THC or the nicotine has been inhaled and you're exhaling, you know, the what's left. Now, you see right here what we have here, guys? This is thick ass, white ass smoke right here, guys. That's all this shit is, bro. Let's get this shit. I'm a detective in this motherfucker. I'm zooming this bitch in and all that. Because I want people to motherfucking know I called this shit first. Nobody else. What we're going to do is we're going to play back speed. We're going to slow it down to 5. And we're going to play this shit. Do y'all see that? Oh my god, bro. Look, the fake cough. Look, baby. I got it in slow-mo. Look at it. This is a second pull. Look, hardly even red. Swishes. I got it slow-mo. Swishes it. Look. Look at all the thick white smoke. Hardly nothing. Passes it to house phone. Look at how... Watch this, guys. I got to tell you how house phone looks at his ass, too. At, look how he passes it. Look how he's looking at him.
Shush, baby.
All right, guys. That's the video. You heard it here first.
Yes.
He fakes in hell. What else did a fucking fake?
At 420.
Happy 420. This is, yeah, thank you, baby. This is also a 420 episode. Very ironic. Mm-hmm. But we're gonna enjoy the rest of this No Jumper show while we're uploading this video. And if this gets traction, guys, go ahead and subscribe, because if we catch any little shit, we're gonna go ahead and let you guys know first.
That's right.
Don't fake the funk. Dylan Alley always speak the truth.